In every stage of life, it is important to learn. And if we have this greed to learn constantly, then growth is inevitable. As we grow in this journey of learning, we get to know several subjects, but some indeed do choose to stick with us. My graphene, music is a yogic drug, will tell you how music is one of such subjects, one such ocean. In this, I will give you the basics of the art form, introduce you with the seven main notes, Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni, and also I'll tell you how to shift your understanding of vocal cultures to learn new singing styles or adapt to new genres of music. I'll even break down the stages of achieving a completely original composition. If you're solely a listener, then also this has a lot to offer. I'll be telling you some interesting practices and listening habits, forming which you can increase the stillness of your mind and thereafter improving your overall health and well-being. About me, I'm Anvesha, a singer, songwriter, composer and performer by passion and luckily also by profession. I have the experience of over 12 years as a recording artist for more than 450 movies, albums, singles, Bollywood and regional combined. Over the years, I have had the golden opportunity of working with several composers, and in this process, I got to see music from different windows. And also, since the last 3 years, I have been creating some independent content on my own. I am eager to share my knowledge and my story. So whenever you're ready to take the plunge, I will see you on Graphene.